Today we are going to see chapter 3, Give and Take, part 2, class 3 maths with explanation. Question 1. A factory made 270 bulb on the first day. On the second day, it made 123 bulbs. How many bulbs did the factory made all together? All together means we have to add plus, that is we have to add the numbers. So what are the numbers given? First day it made 270. So first day it made 270. The second day it made 123. So add together, that is totally how many bulbs it made. So 3 plus 0 3, 7 plus 2 9, 2 plus 1 3, so 393 all together the factory made. Question number 2. A shopkeeper Rafi, his name is Rafi, 153 candles he had. He had 153 candles. Paras gave him 237. Gave means minus. Gave more candles. So how many candles does Rafi have now? Gave him. Once again, question number 2. A shopkeeper Rafi had 153 candles. Paris gave him. He gave him 237 more candles. So he is getting extra 237. So you have to add. So 237 plus 153. You should add and show the answer. Now I have written first how many candles the shopkeeper had, 237. Then down you write 153. Add these two numbers, 7 and 3 make 10. 0 you write down, 1 carry over. Now 1 plus 9, 3 plus 5, 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 1 9. So 9. Here 2 plus 1, 3. So 390, the total number of candles. Now one story problem. Work out the story problems in the same way. Read each problem and say it to your words. Guess the answer before writing it. A train compartment is carrying 132 people. That means 132 people are traveling in a compartment of a train. Another compartment, second compartment, it carry 129 people. First compartment 132 passengers, the compartment carry. Another one, 129 passengers are sitting. In all, how many people are there in both compartments, compartment 1 and 2? So you have to add number of people in compartment 1 and compartment 2. People in the compartment 1, 132. In another compartment, 129. You have to add. 9 and 2 makes 11. 1 carry. Carry over here. Then add. 2 plus 3 plus 1 makes 6. Then 1 plus 1, 2. So the answer is 261 people are there in all. So there are 261 people in all in the two compartments. Shanu found 138 bubbles. Karim found 44. How many bubbles did they find in all? In all means we have to add. So 138 plus 44. Add and write the answer. 8 and 4 make 12. 8 plus 4, 12. 1 carry. So 4 plus 3 plus 1, 8. So 182. Here you can find the answer, 182. So the total number of bubbles in this 182. Here the picture is given. Now a teacher kept note of which fruits students like in her school. This is what she found. Girls, they like 136 girls like oranges, 240 girls like mangoes, 376. Adding these two, adding plus, you will get 376. Boys 128, and those who like mangoes 243. Adding together, you will get 371. Here the total number of boys and girls like orange, here you will get 264. Similarly mangoes, how many children like? 483. All together, boys and girls, there are 747. The explanation is here. On completing the table, we have how many students in the school like oranges. Number of students who like oranges alone. Oranges, where is the orange? Here. Number of students like oranges, 264 children like oranges. Number of students who like mangoes, there are 483 children like mangoes. Here you can find the answer. Number of students in the school totally, how many boys and girls together? 747 students are there. Number of girls only, adding all the girls, 376. So which is more than 350? Last question, is the number of girls more than 350 or less than 350? Yes, it is more than 350. So this A, B, C, D, this four answer, here you can write it from the explanation. Now let us see the practice time. Now we are going to add 345 plus 52. So you can write 345 plus 52, write down like this. You have to write here, you can write ones place, this is a tens place, here 100 place. So you can write in this order. So now add 5 plus 2 7, 4 plus 5 9, 3, here no number is there, so you can put 0. So 3 plus 0 3. So 397 is the answer for the first one. Second question, 492 plus 29, add 9 and 2 make 11, 1 carry, 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 2 12, 2, 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5. So 521 is answer. Similarly, we can add 245 plus 93. 5 and 3 add, 8 will come. And 4 and 9, you can add, 13 will come, 1 carry. So 2 plus 1, 3. So 338. You can write in this order, then you can add. Now 9 and 3 make 9 plus 3, 12. 1 carry. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 3, 6. So 642. Like that, 6 and 4 make 10, 0. 10 we say, 0 you write, 1 carry over, 1 plus 0, 1, then 4 plus 3, 7. Like that, you can add like this, 6 and 3 make 9, 5 and 6 make 11, 1, 1 carry, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 4, 8, 819. Similarly, these two exercise, these two sum, you can practice it at home. Work out four different ways to write the number. How many ways we are going to write? Four different ways. For example, 59. How we can write? We can break 59 into 50 plus 9. This is one way of writing the 59. 50 plus 9 we can write, or 30 plus 29. 30 plus 20 plus 9. 30 plus 20, 50 and 9, 59. Like that you can add, you can write the number. This is second way. Another way, 19 plus 40 also 29, 59. 40 plus 19, 59. Next, 59 plus 0 is also 59. So, four different ways we have to add the given numbers. 78 here. 78, how we can write? 70 plus 8. This is one way of adding. A first way, 1. Second, how we can write? 50 plus 28 is also 78. This is the second way. Third one, 30 plus 48 is also 78. Fourth one, 78 plus 0 is also 78. So, this 78 can be written as, this 78 can be written as 70 plus 8. Then, we can write 50 plus 28. 50 plus 28. Third one, 30 plus 48 is also 78. Then 78 plus 0 is also 78. There are four ways we can write the given number. Here the answers are there. You can check it yourself. 83. How we can write? First 80 plus 3. This is one way of writing. Second, 40 plus 43 is also 83. Next one, 50 plus 23. 50 plus 23. 50 plus 33. 50 plus 33 is also 83. 50 plus 33. Here there is a mistake. 50 plus 33. Last. 80 plus 0 is also 83 plus 0 is also 83. So like that we can write it different ways. 99. How we can write 90 plus 9? 99. Or we can write 60 plus 39. Third, you can write 50 plus 49. 99. Lastly, 99 plus 0 is also 99. 102, how we can write? 100 plus 2. 102. Then 90 plus 12 is also 102. 80 plus 22 is also 102. Lastly, 52 plus 50 is also 100. We can write in many different ways. Here they ask you to write at least four different ways the number is to be written. 168. How we can 168? How we can write in four different ways? 160 plus 8 we can write. 160 plus 8 we can write. Or 18 plus 150. Also we can write 100 plus 100, 100 plus 68 is also 168. Lastly, we can write 168 plus 0 is also 168. Like that we can write many different ways to write the given numbers. Thank you.